Okay. Thank you, folks. That's only a joke. It was just a joke. Just a little joke. This is quite exciting for us tonight. Our next guest is a unique performer from Canada, and this is her American television debut. She can be seen in person tonight and tomorrow right here in New York City at a club named The Bottom Line. Folks, please welcome K.D. Lang. Come on out here.
Nice to see you, Katie. Thank you very much for being here.
Well,
what part of Canada?
Edmonton, Alberta.
That's one of the western provinces, isn't it?
Yeah.
And what kind of music is that? What would you call that?
I call that torch and twang music.
Torch and twang, meaning what exactly?
Well, there's an influence of torch music there, ballad singing, and twang, good old country and western.
Is country and western popular in Canada?
Yeah, about the same as it is here.
Is it any different? Do they have their own version of things there, or is it pretty much the same?
There seems to be a sprouting of a new type of country there.
And Patsy Cline is a very important influence on your work, or very important to you personally, or?
Yeah, she's one of my biggest influences.
Yeah.
Definitely.
And you're trying to emulate some of what she was able to accomplish, or?
No, not necessarily. Yeah. I just use her as a source of inspiration, basically.
Yeah. And you're being at the Bottom Line here in New York City, but you've worked here before,
haven't
you?
Tonight, yeah. We're at the Bottom Line tonight and tomorrow night, and we were at the Bottom Line a couple times before this.
Great. Nice to meet you. You're terrific. Thank you for being here. Are we done? This is it? Oh, we're all done for the week, folks. Have a nice weekend. I want to thank everybody who was here. Katie Lang, Siskel and Ebert, Elise Beasley, this guy who's whining in the front row. We'll see you Monday, Joe Cocker and Kirk Douglas. Good night, everybody.